So what's up, guys? I'm going to check my messages, comments, and email. Okay, someone says, I noticed you were testing your game on HTML5. Can you test a game natively on Windows? Okay, good question, because I have no idea. So let's open Gdevelop and let's find out. Okay, and it's close to there. It's always good to send them feedback. So let's see. Let's open the project from yesterday. And here is the worm. I actually forgot to save this. And I only have the basic jump. I don't have the fancy jump from yesterday. Okay. But if you follow the video yesterday, you should have a nice spinning jump. Let's see if we can test this natively on Windows. Okay, so let's see if we can find out how to do it. I guess you will have to go to properties and project properties. I don't see it here. I see the package name for Android and I guess iOS. Vertical synchronization. This is always good to have. So I can see it has a Windows executable icon. Okay, so it must be able to do it for Windows as well. Okay, how do we do it? Let's see, let's right click on scene, edit properties. It's not that one. Right click on, let's see, what else? Let's try extensions. Double click on it. Let's see, I don't see it here. Okay, so here it is, native Windows and Linux games. Wow, this does Linux games as well. Let's enable these. I think it's enabled now. Whoa, we actually gain more extensions, more stuff to do. And let's close this. My best guess is that you can now select it. Scene, preview. No, it's not there yet. Okay, how do you select that? Use this platform. Okay. Let's see if that works. Still says preview HTML5. How is that even possible? Okay, let's not use this platform anymore. And let's try it out. Preview. Still previewing on the browser. Why is that? Maybe you have to restart the program. Let me try that. Let's try it out. And now we can preview natively for Windows or Linux. Let's try it out. Any previews are right inside Windows. Whoa. And it seems the same. Actually, the frame rate looks a lot better. It does feel a lot better. Or you can preview in a window as well, which is a lot better. Whoa, I like this. This is great. Okay, and and remember, this program is free. All right, don't forget to donate if you can. This is a great program for making games. If you like this video, hit the like button. And don't forget to hit the notification bell next to the subscribe button. Alright, I will see you in the next video. Bye now.